Monaco. Formula 2 has been welcomed back to this most famous of race locations, and the excitement in the air is building as we count down to the start of today's race. The Circuit de Monaco is, for all practical purposes, pretty much unchanged since its 1929 introduction. It's strange to consider, but this 2.1-mile lap will take the drivers here around almost an entire country. 19 corners, but not that many opportunities for overtaking. Instead, this is a track that rewards technical skill. I'm Alex Jakes, and I'm joined once again by the GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. Davide, today's race takes place on one of the most infamous street circuits in motorsports. What is it about this track that makes it stand out?
Alex, I'm very happy to be here. Monaco is a short track, but the wall is just after the white line. The drivers need to stay aware from the line and from the wall. And it's so important to start in the first two rows if you want to compete for the victory.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. A fantastic effort from Daniel Tictum yesterday puts him on pole position, with Yuki Tsunoda alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Schumacher, Markelon, Marino Sato, and Schwartzman, Semaia, Lundgaard, Matsushita, Nikita Mazepin, Armstrong, Giotto, Jayan Deruvala, and Piquet, Dragovic, Ilott, Alesi, and Roy Nissany, Galeo, and Guan Yu Zhou, Aitken, and Louis Delatraz starts from the back of the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. I start. Fastest lap of the race. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Tsunoda has just set the fastest lap of the race.
Thank you.
gap in the car behind by around a second a lap. So far. expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Thank you.
Hamilton has the lead. Overtake. This lap of the race, keep this up. Fastest lap of the race. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Thank you. victims out in front. Softs. Probably dropping due to wear, so don't be too aggressive. this compound. Seconds. Has just set the fastest lap of the race. Thank you. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Manage your tires. Brings you up a place. Thank you. is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. For now, everything's looking good. We'll be right back. This is your final lap of the race. That's a race win. You've really been great today.
So another fantastic victory for Arden today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I've ever seen someone get through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations. And how well deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. Arden are your winners here today. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I think Giuliano Alesi. It was just a masterclass. He was faster than everyone else. He got it.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you there. Take care.